there was one text response that I saw that I really agree with, and that was from His Desert Flower. Yeah, if she's found guilty and she's not given the death penalty, but she's put in with the general population, those women will tear her to pieces. They will torture her, and they will give her a slow and brutal death. And the guards will turn a blind eye to it because they're going to also feel that she deserves to die horribly.